Hello, my name is Solomon Morasty, and I am presenting a Canadian filmmaker known as Zacharias Canuck, as he was named something that I cannot pronounce. He was born November 27, 1957, in Kapovik, Nunavut, formerly known as the Northwest Territories. Canuck, when he was younger, made a living by doing making small carvings as souvenirs, and then started doing more larger art pieces. In 1981, he then sold his artwork to purchase film gear and proceeded to create his own film company with Paul Apak Angelerik, as he would use his new equipment to document the life and lifestyles of those who lived up north to bring knowledge to those who don't know what it's like to live up north. In 2001, he released his debut film, Atanarjuwa, The Fast Runner, which won countless awards, 6 Genies, and in 2015 was voted the best Canadian feature film ever produced. In 2002, he was made an officer for the Order of Canada, which is awarded to Canadian citizens who show exemplary contributions to any sector of Canadian society. Canuck's next most notable film he co-directed with Norman Cohn and was called The Journals of Knud Rasmussen. It ended up being nominated for a Genie for Best Costume Design and ranked on TIFF's year and annual top 10 of 2006. Canuck continued making films in Nunavut and is the co-founder of Iglulik Isuma Productions, which is Canada's first independent Inuit production company. In 2013, Canuck then received another achievement, becoming the member of the Order of Nunavut, which is awarded to those who show great contributions to the cultural, society, of economic, and well-being of Nunavut. In 2021, Canuck then released a short film at the Toronto International Film Festival called The Shaman's Apprentice. It is a short about a sick man who breaks a taboo and is in need to be healed by a shaman. As a young woman and her grandmother must travel to the underworld to find the answers to what ails this man. Canuck says it is a story he felt needed to be told of a life before Christianity came to the Inuit people, and wants to bring back storytelling and ayaya singing, as it was banned by the church when he was growing up. The film also was nominated for countless awards and won a fair share, including Best Animated Short at TIFF. And that is a look at the works of Zacharias Canuck. Thank you very much.